for these people, they are fighting being able to live long, or longevity is a virtue for them. A lot of them have difficulties accepting defeat, because by not going for active treatment means that they have given up. And when you have lived 60, 70 years of, you know, trying to survive on very little means, that's a very foreign concept for them. And so for them to switch gear this late in their journey is such a challenging thing for them. And of course, the language, you know, barrier is often something quite actually prominent when it comes to communication towards, you know, the end of the palliative care journey.